teachers is like the most important thing. But also coming to school, when you come to school, you don't also represent yourself, you represent your family and what your family stand for. And like all the things, you know what I'm saying, you all as a whole, y'all go through, you feel me?
I'm actually not sure of that. But being in college right now, like that increases my opportunities. Like if I'm successful in college and get my degree, I have an opportunity. Like I don't want to be like stuck on one thing. Like I'm forced to have to get this job. But, like when you guys get a job one day, do you want to do what you like to do or what you're forced to do?
Family, wherever you from, your teachers, and by doing that, you have to pay attention when you come to school. You can't put your head on the desk. You have to answer questions, you have to ask questions, you have to communicate with your teachers. And by doing all that, I promise you, whatever work you do here is gonna pay off when you get to college. It will pay off.
Okay,